We are Kanako Matsura and Yumi Nakamori. We want to introduce a cafeteria and co-op in our university to give the EISDI students more ideas about student life at Osaka Prefecture University. At first, we will explain about the cafeteria. There is a cafeteria that is called Shrike in Osaka Prefecture University. There is one bakery in the Shrike.And we can buy light meals such as bread and salad, the coffee there. As for the first floor of the shrike, a part of the wall is glazed and becomes a specially built. There are a bakery and a washroom in the first floor. The second floor has the conference room that students can freely use.There are a lot of sofas and tables where 4 or 5 people can sit, and also many counters where one person can sit in the shrike. The student talks with the friend and writes a paper by personal computer here at the free time. An easy conference is held here.The shrike is opened from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. and it closes with always a lot of students in daytime. Thus, I told about the cafeteria.
Next, we explain about coop. It is one of my favorite hands. Location B14, one floor. Business hours, weekday from Holiday and Saturday and Sunday clothes. We will introduce the things that can be bought and used here. Book department and travel service. School supplies. There are pocketbooks, magazines, treatises, such as textbook and reference in the book department.We are able to use all the books at associate bargain price. A convenience store on campus. There are lunches, breads, confectionaries, daily necessaries. We are able to get the goods comfortably on campus. Society experience and self-development.In the service counter, we are able to procure tickets such as domestic travel, licenses such as driving school, qualifications, and oral schools. We are practicing the ecology movement here. We don't use plastic bag in the shop and have to bring the goods over with our bag.It will connect to save our world resources. Finally, please go to Shrike and have good breads and drinks there. You will have a good time. Drop in the coop if you need to buy school supplies. These two facilities will serve to do your good campus life. Enjoy this campus life. Goodbye.